You are brave to have followed my shadow here from the world of light. And you are able fighters. Perhaps you have realized already, but that battle was a test. Please forgive my methods, but I am in search of someone strong to help me.
What do you mean? Surely you don't expect us to help you attack the village? I'm afraid you've misjudged us. We're not about to help you with your tyrannous scheme.
Please do not misunderstand me. It was never my desire to attack the village. That too is part of the reason why I am in need of help. When Rapthorn, Lord of Darkness, attempted to conquer the world of light, I helped the sages to seal him away. In so doing, I earned the enmity of the monstrous servants of Rapthorn. That is why I am in this predicament. I have a baby, an egg in my nest. I have been waiting for the day it would hatch. But my nest has been captured by Gemon, one of Rapthorn's foul minions. He is holding my egg hostage. He forced me to attack the human village. I could not refuse if I wanted to save my child. Normally, I would have nothing to fear from the likes of Gemon. But as long as he has my egg, I am powerless to oppose him. That is why I must find someone to fight him in my place. Someone brave and strong. You did not waver in following my shadow here to the world of darkness. Such bravery is rare. And now you have proven your strength in battle. I have no doubt that you are the only ones brave enough and strong enough to defeat Gemon. Please help me. Save my egg. For me, for my unborn child, and for the people of this island. Thank you. I was right to choose you. My nest is on a precipice, at the summit of a mountain, far beyond the reach of humans. Gemon will be watching for me, so I cannot take you all the way to the top. But I can take you to the mountain's base. Are you ready to go now? Then I will take you, all of you. Climb into the wagon or hold on tight. This is as far as I can take you. I dare not approach any closer, lest Gemon see me. But the mountain is riddled with caves. It should be possible for you humans to ascend to its summit on foot. When you wish to return to the hill, call for me, and I will take you back. Farewell for now. Please save my egg. You are my only hope.